So the book also mentions a do until loop, and it's basically the same as a do while loop, except that while this is true, the loop continues, but until this is false, the loop continues. So until less than or equal to zero is exactly the same as while greater than zero. So generally speaking, you can always say while not x greater than 0 is the same as until x less than or equal to 0. And we can also do that in our Python code. So until x is less than or equal to 0, we're going to repeat the loop. If x less than or equal to 0, we're going to repeat the loop. So this actually matches this directly. And so if we wanted to represent until, that's normal. But if we want to represent it as while x greater than 0, if we want to make this condition look more like this condition, we can always say not x greater than 0. So this should produce the same results. And if I run it, I get 10987653211 blast off. And then until x less than or equal to 0, that one I can just write as if x less than or equal to 0. So same logic, but now the conditions match better, so it's easier to read. And that's basically all there is to until. Just remember that it's the converse of while.